So here's a quick walk of the track layout of Robin Hood Raceway at the Easter Bunny Race for tomorrow. And that's one complete lap.